Once I find that sweet spot of where I want to sit, then I can back off a little bit. What I'm gonna do is put this underneath the VCA to make the signal come through the VCA very softly, and then the API is gonna give a little bit more of a harder attack and a little more crunch.